Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to hit it. Colombia.